Still no word from the governor this afternoon regarding Lieutenant Governor Janice McGeehan's controversial photo. Last week, these photos surfaced. That's Lieutenant Governor in the middle of the picture, and some claim that the two men with her are flashing the sign for white supremacy. The photo was posted and then removed from the Lieutenant Governor's Facebook page. We reached out to the governor's office again today, and so far he has not released a statement.